driver's supposed to be in front of you or in an overhead bin. You may continue to use your mobile devices as long as they are still properly secured in your airplane mode. Finally, please check around your seating area for any water bottles or anything you'd like to discard before you get off the plane. We will be landing shortly.
Thank you.
properly stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. The captain turning off the seatbelt sign is your one and only indication that it is safe for you to get up. Be careful when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight and landing. In the next few hours, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Flight Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. We will be declining using a jet bridge today. If you're claiming a pink tag carry-on bag upon arrival, we ask that you step to the side of the jet bridge and allow other customers to deplane while you wait to claim your baggage. If Rochester is your final destination, your checked baggage with the white tags may be claimed in the baggage claim area. And if you have a connecting flight through Rochester, those bags will be transferred for you. If you need any assistance with this process, please don't hesitate to let me or a gate agent know. As you deplane, please remember to take a look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board with you tonight. On behalf of Delta and this Minneapolis-based crew, we've enjoyed having you aboard and look forward to seeing you again soon. Have a wonderful evening in Rochester or wherever your travels take you.